Southwark has a network of these organisations. They exist as a kind of second-level social services. Some have funding or other help from the GLC and Southwark Council, nearly all of them run by volunteers working on a shoestring. Their aims are to provide the services black people need and don't seem to get anywhere else. But that's the position in which most Afro-Caribbeans find themselves. Their traditions are close to British ones, but they feel rejected by its society. Their response is to form black-only groups. It's a recognition of the fact, they say, that since no one else will do it, they must help themselves. But to do this, they need money and premises. The view of Unity, which meets in a run-down building in Peckham High Street, is that they look to the council to provide both.
What we try to do most of all is to create things for people, really, then do. Because at this present time, we haven't got any funding to do anything at this stage. But we've put proposals for things that we'd love to do to the council, but we haven't got any direct reaction or positive reaction at this present moment.
Now, we're in a position where the membership put demands upon us that, really truly, we will have to make decisions soon on how we're going to satisfy our membership. But we need some form of commitment from the council to actually give the membership a reply to their demands.
Unity is an example of how the Afro-Caribbean community is trying to meet its own needs. The proliferation of similar groups set up to help specific problems of all the ethnic communities is a testament to the alienation they all feel.
And I think you've got to educate people not to act or behave in certain ways and not to think or perceive black people, this is what they're good for, this is what they want. They need equal opportunities to all the provision that are within the borough.
Racism is whenever time, individuals or institution stop other people from living a normal life. For example, education, housing, jobs. That is racialism.
Prejudice plus power. Let's put it in, straight terms.